Hey yo, everybody! Hopefully everything is good. There's some minor audio issues. I still can't hear the stuff from OBS, but that's okay. Oops. So, we were having major issues with this yesterday, and I'm really, really hoping that we don't get the same bugs that we did yesterday. It crashed on me twice at the exact same spot, so. So we're gonna make sure we save immediately before we go to that spot again. With any luck, I won't even necessarily have to go to that spot. Because supposedly it's random as to whether they actually spawn there. But essentially, I found out that it's a known issue, and it is whenever, apparently some people just have problems with this specific quest. It's this one here, the Yorha Betrayers, when it happens on top of Angles, the robot. So, apparently it's possibly a known issue. Well, okay. It's an occasionally, but when it happens, it's consistent. Like, to who it happens, it's consistent, issue.
They're from Yorha.
Alert. Targets are rogue units 22B and 64B, currently designated for detention.
They come for us, idiot! Prepare to engage and inform the captain!
Got it!
You're both currently wanted by command for desertion. Disengage and surrender immediately.
Shut your trap!
Oh boy. Okay, so hopefully they're in a different place and not where it crashes. So how is everybody this morning? I hope everybody's having a good morning. So I'm going to save once we get over to this other side then, before we go talk to Angles. No, I'm going to talk to Angles and then we'll save. I thought at first, the first time it crashed, I thought it had crashed because I pushed like too many buttons at once. Because essentially when I'm fighting in this, I'm usually, like, pushing several things at once.
Operator 6-0 to 2-B. Come in, 2-B.
2-B here.
The monitoring signal from the new access point has gone silent. I'm sending you the positional data. Please investigate the site as soon as possible.
Understood.
Thank you. We can do this one. If anybody wants to see this stuff, it's on the previous stream. Which I did have to remove one stream from Twitch. But if it's not there, you can always find it on YouTube.
Did you learn anything from the factory?
I've gotten
data?
My
just how it was manufactured. Pretty boring, actually.
I've There's gotten my
machines that we don't understand. Gather as much data as you can.
Tag no on YouTube now, so you can now just find me under CD Incomes and Kitty on YouTube. Which will be nice. Okay, so we're gonna save. I think it's cool when games have specific save mechanics like this, but it gets really annoying when there's stability issues with the game. So I'm gonna hope that they're up there. Instead of on top of angles, because if they're on top of angles, I'm fucked. I mean, we can try it, but we'll just have to make sure we save again before we try going there. So that we lose as little as possible. But we can hope that they spawned up here instead. Huh. But they did not. Which means they're probably on top of angles. At least I guess I can see if it crashes again. Well, here goes nothing. I swear if this crashes. I'm hoping because the PS5 was...
Alert. Targets are rogue units 22B and 64B, currently designated for detention.
Damn it! I'll kill you!
Thank you.
Well, no crafting so far.
Dooju B. 64B. What the hell?
Alert. Target is former Yorha Captain 8B. Currently wanted for desertion. Proposal. Disable and detain at once.
You did this!
Please! You have to stop fighting!
Shut up! You don't know anything!
Analysis. Unit 8B specializes in close quarters combat. Proposal. Destroy enemy with long-range attacks.
Destroy? What happened to detain?
Figure the less I do here, the less likely it is to crash. If we get past this, I'm saving, like, instantly. The other times when it crashed, I think it was closer to the other side, so I'm hoping that by staying over here... Type 40 Lance.
All units destroyed. Black box signals confirmed offline. Mission complete.
Killed them. Our fellow units. Why the hell did they steal from the Resistance in the first place? You think Anemone might know something to be?
Let's find out.
Hey, good, I can save. Thank goodness. Okay. Okay, what's next? Well, let's go do the race. Actually, is there any? I want to see if there's anything for speed. Oh, there is. Thank you. There we go. That should make the races easier. I don't know if there's anything else I want to put on here, though. So this will be my race. B will be my racing one. So I've... Again, we've gone through and I've read this dialogue before. Oh yeah, I finished that a lot faster than we did last time. Oh, I can even save. Let's try it again. Oh my god, I was so close. That's okay though. I mostly wanted to do that up to that point because I know that there was another quest near here. There's this quest here. Because there's a few quests now that we can do around the city.
Alert. Signal code detected for missing plug-in chip. Marking approximate location on map.
Make sure we save. I'm gonna fucking like... save a shit ton now because... Oh my god, come on. Actually, why do I have a marker? I don't need this marker. There we go. No, I want the missile launcher.
Alert. Signal code detected for missing plug-in chip. It is likely in the possession of a machine life form.
Oh my.
Requested plug-in chip obtained.
There we go. There's one. Boom. And then this is one of the things is getting easy again. And then there's one in the hole up here. I see, like, a quest marker down there, too, though, so I might check that out while we're down here. Oh my god, too many crazy snakes. Fuck, I was trying to jump there and it didn't work. Got one down. Oh, I got another one down. There's only one left. This one is too bouncy. Did Death finish it off? Nope. There we go. There we go. Much better. Much better. Wrong button. Okay, well, it's the thing that's over here, then.
Got company. Looks like machines.
Alert. Jamming signals detected from enemy units.
Yeah?
That's not good.
Oh shit. Save point that we just unlocked.
Enemy machine life forms eliminated. Access point returned to.
Yeah, I know that. There's another one up here. Okay, so if I port to, which is this one? City ruins near the tower.
Bunker to 2B. The signal from the access point just came back online. Good job.
I have some information about that, Commander.
Go on.
The access point went offline because machine lifeforms were jamming it.
Which means they know that facility is one of our network terminals.
Yeah, but that's not all. While they knew it was connected to our network, they didn't try to destroy it. It's almost like they were trying to lay a trap.
Damn. They're getting smarter by the day. Thank you. I'll be sure to share this with the Council of Humanity on the moon.
Understood.
I'm waiting to find out that, like, humanity is actually extinct on the moon. And this is all some other big, like there's something else going on.
I read you, Operator. Go ahead.
It looks like the transporter we installed in the city ruins has gone offline. Our surface activity is going to be severely limited until we get it fixed. Can you head over there and get it working again when you have a sec?
Will do.
Thanks, 2B. Sending the details now.
Report. Mail notification received from access point. Analysis. Non-functioning transporters can result in serious limitations to data uploading and other vital mission activities. Recommend repairing transporter as quickly as possible.
Understood.
Oh! All right. That's a speed star, parade escort. Yeah, so I have to go back to there because there's a shit ton of stuff there. But first, I'm gonna go there. And finish these two quests. This way. Ah, I fell down. Quite a hole, but I still fell. Ow, holy shit.
Plug-in chip obtained. Alert. The specifications of this plug-in chip are unusual.
Oh?
This chip is a model used exclusively by Yorha units. There is no reason for a non-Yorha android to possess it.
A Yorha-only chip?
Level 20! Jeez, I'm shredding right now. I like it. Hey. This way... a dinosaur. I was thinking something else entirely.
Is that all of them? Let's check this thing out.
Woot! Success!
I don't see any damage.
Analysis. Transporter is now operational.
This is Yorha Unit 2B. Connect me to Bunker Operator 6-0.
Oh, hello, 2B. Operator 6-0 here.
The transporter was being jammed by machine lifeforms. It should be working now.
Looks green on my
end. I died here last time.
Nice work. I'll let Command know right away. I'll also be sending over a little reward for all your hard work.
Roger.
You know, 2B, I'm a little jealous. Don't get me wrong. I know all this fighting isn't easy for you. But you get to see all these new and amazing things out there. It just... it might be nice to visit the surface sometime, you know? That's all.
I see.
Right. Apologies for the unnecessary chatter. Anyway, Operator 6-0 out.
Yes, got it.
Alert. Incoming message from Command.
All units, be on the lookout for a missing Yorha in the city ruins. This unit was in possession of several plug-in chips that contain classified information. I need you to seek out whatever intel you can regarding their current whereabouts and status.
Roger. Chips with classified data, is it?
Yup. Something fishy going on. Like, things are starting to look really fishy. Treasure. Oh, right. Crush nut. Me giggle every time. So now we've got the gravity too. My guess, or maybe, like, we've, like... taken over the humans or something. Okay, so it looks like we actually finished a lot of these quests. So I'm gonna go talk to Engels, and then we'll go to the camp. I have a bunch of mail we have to check as well.
We know we can find pristine screws on-
Let's try the operator again. 9S to operator. We're trying to track down a large gear. Any idea where to start the search?
Why are you looking for... Well, anyway, you can salvage the requested material from smaller machine life forms. Finding one intact might prove tricky, however. The part is easily damaged when the machine housing it is destroyed.
Thanks, operator. That's good to know.
Right. Let's go take out some small fry.
Straight to the point, as always, 2B.
Hmm. Can I see, like, where to go for it? I don't know. Well, let's just go take out some of these guys and then we'll... Can I change his? I'm gonna try this. Not found this already. I just like almost instantly had it last time. Unless I just lucked out and got it. I do have some quests we can turn in and stuff here, so. Or get. handed over the amusement park photo. This is from the amusement park. Again, we did this last time before everything crashed. Again, we did this and I read it and everything. Check out the shop. I don't think there's anything there. Yes, can I help you? We need to check something with you, actually. Can you tell us about the Yorha soldiers who were stealing your supplies? This is the first I've heard of it. Huh? I mean, we keep our supplies in multiple locations, but so far as I know, nothing's gone missing. I see. Well, thanks. Well, that's suspicious.
So it turns out those soldiers didn't actually steal anything. Which means... what? 9S to command. Come in.
Operator 210 here. Go ahead.
It's about the Yorha soldiers who deserted.
Copy that, 9S. We've confirmed their status on this end.
No, but I mean... the Resistance says that none of their supplies are actually missing. So what's going on here?
I lack access to the data concerning this mission.
Huh?
The order came from the commander herself.
What? Operator, I don't understand.
Be careful, 9S. I have no further information.
Huh? Operator? Operator? The hell is that all about?
Let's go.
Well, but if things weren't suspicious already...
That's all.
Okay, hold tight though, guys. I'm gonna stretch my legs and then we'll see what else we can find. I'm so excited this is actually working. I've been wanting to play this, so hold tight, guys. I'll be right back.